air live in outer space, riding on a giant asteroid at Sunny Alpha Stadium, home of the Galaxy Cast.
How to explain the text I just got from Event Horizon Wireless? Informing me I got $5,000 in roaming charges. I wonder how much that text just cost me.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Carolina Panzers battle with Crux and Skull Jugular. Of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl, is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzro here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. Picks up five on that play. Second down and five. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception. And that'll bring up third and one.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the
coming along.
Target. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Hats. Remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards. And they line up for the extra point. You need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
cheerleader.
Second down and 10. Sacks.
Speaking of sex, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine? Let's see if they always suck. That was just a one-time thing.
Houston's hand.
Here.
He boomed Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and hits upfield.
Chance at this point to
steal possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
And it's first and ten.
Now why are they stopping the clock for the offense, Grim?
They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
Five-yard gain on that pass play. Timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. And they'll bring up third down and seven. That's a 2-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And defense calls its final timeout.
Brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.